Welcome back to another video, and today Madison's here again,
hey.
As usual.
I'm wearing these glasses, but they don't have lenses. Is that what the problem?
Yeah. See, no lens. I just hooked her in the eye.
I just don't deal with them on, so I just put them on. If you guys want to, why contact fiction is like this is because
we were doing the blindfold challenge last time, and
it might be a.
That was because of me. That was all me.
Yeah. And that's a video on YouTube, so you guys can watch that.
And if you guys like, if I like talk like not normal, it's because I have my
thing we made with from the other was line from that video. And my tooth is fine. Don't worry.
My edible slime. Yeah, but her tooth hurts still though. Oh, I just hurt my tooth. I hurt my gum.
That hurt. Totally.
No, not my gum, like the roof of my mouth.
So today we're going to be making metallic slime. We have these nail polishes and they look so metallic, but these are she has purple, I have blue.
Mine's kind of pinkish.
Yeah, hers like a magenta. And we're just going to be making red slime. We're not going to do any challenge, which is going to be fun. Yeah. I might make like a 3 ounce or a 4 ounce, but we'll see. Well, we might not make.
Oh no! So we have the baking soda. Right. Yeah. Oh, her sister's calling.
Hello?
And then there's my brother.
Hi.
I'll pause the video. Okay, sorry guys. That was her dad looking where she was.
Yeah, so in her garage and it's closed, so we have good lighting.
Well, we're always in the garage making slime, so. Yeah. But the edible slime, we did in my house, so yeah.
Because we couldn't bring it out.
We're making some slime.
She's gonna put a glue for me. This is her, so she does me.
Because I don't wanna, because I literally just got this not too long ago.
And
well, I actually got last Saturday, and now it's like, it's been a week since I had this.
And we always won't be able to see our slime, but we'll show them at the end.
That's good enough for me. Okay, that's good enough too.
That's like a 2 ounce.
But it's fine.
Yeah.
The shaving cream will make it fluffier.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was like something.
I don't have too much because last time it's always too much. By the way, we don't have stirring sticks, so we're using markers.
And we're using Christmas markers, right?
Yeah.
Christmas She's colors. Using green, I'm using red. Try it, you get red because I give you like that Christmas red slime and yeah. Michaela the green. So yeah.
You go watch the video she made it. She didn't make it.
Wait, I have nothing in here. Why am I stirring? I'm so dumb. I was just stirring glue.
This is a good size.
I'll put that there since you're already stirring.
Just put it on there. Okay. I'm gonna
not shaving cream.
Hope this works. I got some on my hand. Don't worry.
Oh, whoa. My shaving cream is like getting
it smells
bigger.
Like nail polish.
Because it is nail polish.
I know, I hate to smell nail polish.
Look, it just like got it. That's mine, so yeah.
Just try to get out.
Shouldn't we just make regular slime? Instead of just like shaving cream? Oh my goodness.
Sorry, it's loud.
Okay, guys, so. I'm moving on to my metallic purple nail polish.
Yes.
That's not how I do mine. This is how I do mine.
She's using the brush thing.
I just put dots. I just put dots.
Okay, this will be
dots. I cannot show you. I'm sorry. I wish I can.
Okay, I'm just gonna put that much for now. This might not turn metallic, but in mine. We don't know yet. Mine's gonna be a blue though.
Mine's definitely gonna be a purple or a magenta. Ooh, this is coming out fast.
Wait, I got an idea to make it go faster. This is a white mess.
My idea's better. Not working. Oh yeah, it is. Never mind.
Oh gosh, I got some on me.
Like like it's coming out super slowly.
Yeah. You got a lot in there.
I know I do because I was like actually.
Oh, this might take a while. We might have to pause the video because the.
Oh, mine's just coming out.
We don't want this to be a long video.
Yeah, we didn't like plan to make it long. Like, we did not even plan to make a video.
Yeah.
We just are like, wait, we're making slime. Video time.
Video time.
Oh.
This is why it's a bad angle. This is not usually the angle we use. Oh, she put her little spoon thing. Can't wait.
Okay, well, I'm stirring. Oh my goodness, that's cute.
Oh, hers is like pretty. Mine's not even showing up that much. It's like a baby blue. See, I told you it smells bad. This is what it smells like nail polish. We need like some scents. But we don't have any. But we might use perfume.
Perfume? Why would we use perfume? It's enough. Okay, so here's my baking soda. So I'm gonna get.
What about the baking soda?
I got a pinch of baking soda. Now I'm stirring.
But now it's good.
I finally finished my edible slime.
Oh, yeah, she.
I seriously, like, it seriously just went bye-bye.
Oh. It just went bye-bye. My color's nice. I'm just thinking.
My color's weird.
It's like a pink. Don't want too much.
Nasty pink. It's like a baby pink and a baby blue.
Yeah, I think this is all that's gonna come out.
Mine did not turn purple at all, or metallic-y. But yeah, I'm already going in with my hands.
I'm not.
I'm pulling out my sleeves. Oh, yeah, can you pull up my sleeves?
Yeah. I tried.
Wait, no, use both hands on this. Please. Okay. Look, mine's like already like formy.
Oh god, I think that. I didn't notice that.
I need like more contact solution. But right now, I'm gonna put this on my table, so.
Yeah, let's move your bowl.
Wait, I'm still getting some out here.
Yours feels good. You don't need any more contact solution.
No, I mean out here. Like there's some in here. Mine looks like strawberry.
Mine's turning out really good.
Mine's turning out better.
No, mine's not actually coming together.
Mine actually already came together.
Because you had too much, and I'm not eating.
No, mine already came together.
Because you had too much baking soda, or you just put too much contact solution.
No. It's saline solution.
She always gets us with that. Like, we call it what we call it.
And I was like, catching, I'm like, it's saline solution. Oh, did you hear that?
I don't know, but all I know that my slime's gonna be good. I didn't add too much shaving cream, too much baking soda, and not that much contact solution.
So same here.
I feel like it's gonna be good.
Same here. So yeah, I feel like mine's gonna be better.
I think I should go with my hands. Mine's coming off my thing.
I already went in with my hands.
Because you put too much contact solution.
No, I didn't.
I saw her do it. It's so good. Like, this might be the best time I ever make on this show.
Yeah, same. I'm just trying to get my slime out of my bowl right now. See, it's not fully out. Ew! Some dried up of my slime is in here.
From like Devon put a challenge, I think. This would make some sense. We said that it was fun.
But that's like not real slime, it's just
She ate it. I tried.
But she couldn't because she like almost.
Just watch the video. We won't tell that much.
Yeah.
Mine's really good.
Mine's not.
By the way, guys, we might do an ASMR after we're done.
What's that? I forgot.
It's when you do a satisfying moment with slime. Oh. Yeah, if you watch those satisfying videos.
Yeah, I don't.
Well, you should. See, okay, she makes slime. Is this.
Oh, this is. I guess this is okay. I mean, Madison's turned out really good. Guys, comment down below who's turned out better.
I think y'all will tell. Oh, no, it's not.
I know. Because look at that.
If you want, you can add a little bit of glue to it. No, it makes it better.
Oh, yeah, true.
See, I know more about science.
No, like, listen to it. That's so weird.
I flare down, I might add more nail polish to it. The color's not really the color I was expecting.
Neither mine. Mine was not even how I expect mine to even turn out.
Ooh, got a lot. I might need some glue, I don't know. Hers might turn better after she fixes it.
I just want some glue.
Mine might turn different blues. Mine was a baby blue, but now I just added more, like a lot more.
Oh my goodness, it's like so messy. It's but not. Like so fun.
It's not messy. Well, with you it's messy, but with me it's not. So I'm not messy.
My slime turned out bad.
My slime's kind of good. Kind of rips, but it does. I need some, can I add some glue to mine? A little bit. I need
yours is good.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it messy. Seriously?
Why did you crack now? Don't do it again.
Okay, guys, so that's going to be the end of this video. Comment down below who's the most. And you definitely know it's me. Totally. Like, totally me.
And after this video, we're just going to play with these a lot. So we might do an updated video.
I'm not.
I am. No, you can play with a different song.
Well, this is actually, like, it was good at first, but then I don't know what happens. So, yeah, I'm going to make another slime video to get back at her. And I'm going to win that one.
There was hair in mine.
There was hair in mine, too. So, mine looks like a strawberry, though. That's, like, cute. So, this is going to be the end of this video. And I definitely won. Totally. It was totally not her. But it was totally me. Just kidding. It was her.
Don't because hit a girl with glasses.
Madison?
I'm gonna
learn
with this a lot.
And then that's fine. So, don't forget to. Don't forget to. Wait, okay.
I'm gonna shut it down first. This is. Oh, wait.
Here, I'll hold the camera.
Yeah, you hold the camera. This is my slime. It's a little ASMR.
Okay, show first on mine. Okay, this is mine.
That's
like
her.
Like totally good because I like could totally compose and stretch
totally. Okay, so we might just do an ending like this.
So don't forget to like, subscribe, and check the description down below. It may have something, it may not have nothing, but don't forget to subscribe to her channel. So peace
until next time.
Bye. Goodbye.